but I come up this way. Wow. Oh my God.
It's 21.
Thank you for doing this. It's brilliant. So your family, how long have you been doing this?
Our family were one of the first families to start in 1928.
The originals, so yeah. Were there many people doing that before? I mean,
it started in this country, we believe, 1928, but it might have been 27.
Right.
The records, as far as we can go back, is 28.
Right. Wow.
So.
But yeah. these machines, I mean, the one out the front there, the Indian out the front, is gorgeous. I mean, and to have these bikes still doing this is amazing, isn't it? Wow. And I heard a couple of the guys saying, Rob Pitts and everybody, the compos that were in here, were saying that they write. I was just talking to Rob outside, and they're saying that these go right to the edge.
Yeah.
So that the what's the limit on there? Is it the line?
Just as you can see where the white is black. So yeah. It's just above that red line.
Amazing.
Go much higher, then you'll hit the cable.
Yeah.
But the cable's there. If you hit the cable will push you back down anyway.
Yeah. Is it like second nature, like when you do this type of thing? You feel when it's not quite right, so you back off? Or?
It's just second nature. Everybody, you know, we've been dead since our family's 1928, so. Yeah, we've been brought up to it.
So when did you stop doing it, or do you still do it?
I don't ride anymore.
No,
it's.
I bet did you used to love it?
Oh, it's always a thrill.
It's in the blood.
Yeah. As we always say, people say, "Oh, I seen you last year. I seen this." No matter how many times you see this, it's always I had a gentleman here this afternoon. He's seen us 2 months ago at Lincoln. He's been in twice here today.
Yeah. You get like a following because they just love it so much.
Yeah.
Brilliant.
Yeah. Excellent. We've been 6 months, they came back and said, would you like two more bikes? So we've had these three bikes from them for, I don't know how many years now.
Yeah.
Quite a few years now.
So is there a specific type of sort of like a weight of bike or
no
you can literally do anything?
Yeah
brilliant.
Yeah, any bike off the road. The only thing we do, as you can see, we take the springs out.
Yes. Okay, because you don't want it bouncing.
You don't want no bounce. That's the only thing we do with the bike is take the springs out.
So yeah, like this one's rigid, right?
Yeah. Otherwise you'll bounce off. Well, if it started to bounce, you wouldn't stop it bouncing, you'd be a bit exempted. Yeah. Boom, boom, boom.
Yeah,
you don't want to be bouncing.
No. Fantastic.
Ladies and gentlemen.